something that happened before this tour got started. We have not played in America before this tour for over 10 years. And the reason being is that promoters in this country thought that this band could no longer sell tickets in the United States. So this interesting phenomenon happened, not something I've never seen before, where you guys all got together on social media and started petitioning these promoters. And it was not hundreds of you that did it, it was thousands of you that did it. And in this tour, we have had sold out show after sold out show after sold out show. In this country that no longer believed in us, suck on that, baby!